I think it's very important that in some capacity, healthcare professionals have some degree of activity. It doesn't mean that you need to be in a competitive sport. It doesn't mean that you need to train multiple times a week, but it means you have to do something, right? I think the biggest thing for that is relatedness. If you're working with athletic clients, if you're